Howdy.
Howdy. you're Mr. Dreamer, right?
Yes, yes. Pleasure to meet you.
Whoa, you're totally.
You already know my name. Yes. Oh, yes, I get that a lot. I've just been working on my garden here.
Looks beautiful.
Yeah, I grew them myself.
nice.
So you're the little critter that's been running around. I've been hearing about.
Yeah. Everybody been seeing me around the underground, pretty much.
Yeah, it's kind of funny though, because I was led to believe that it was supposed to be a human, but you're not a human. You're a hedgehog.
Finally, somebody gets it right. You won't believe how much I've like ran around this entire place, and everyone's been calling me a rat. People can't tell their animals apart.
Yeah, bless their heart.
Yeah.
But
snickering.
I'm sorry.
Not you. I'm talking to a friend of mine. It's a long story. It's gonna be a lot to explain. Mr. Dreamer, I have a question.
Sure. What's up? Matter of fact, actually, I was gonna ask if you would like a cup of tea, but we can have that conversation later. So what was that you were trying to ask?
Well, I'd be down for a cup of tea later after I fix the thing I came here for. Okay. I was told by your scientist, Dr. Alphys, that you found some magical-looking gems. Am I correct? The other day?
Oh, yes. Yes, I did. I don't exactly remember the exact place at this current moment, but I remember seeing those around and wondering exactly where they were supposed to be.
Okay. Do you still have them in your possession? I need to know that.
Yes, I do.
Good. That is a good thing. Okay. So, all right. How could I explain this? Those things that you see that are magical gems are called Chaos Emeralds. And in the name, you could obviously tell, chaos and stuff, and, well, sometimes happens, and I'm here to collect them. I've purposely fell down to the underground, this is gonna be a lot to explain, but, the human world that you used to know, no longer there anymore, and before you freak out, basically, someone tampered with the Chaos Emeralds. And they transported your world to my world. So, we do have humans on the surface, but there's also Mobians, and we call it Mobius. So, you guys are no longer back in your normal world.
Okay.
And I bet you've obviously been seeing some major differences happening.
I have! I don't know. It was kind of, you know...
Weird. Chaotic.
Yeah. I think it's the right term to use. I was trying to find the exact words for it. It was like... It's kind of hard to... It was definitely weird. It was definitely weirding me out a little bit, but I wasn't sure where it was coming from.
So, okay. Alright. So, they have been affecting this world. Well, the thing is, since they've already transported it to this world, I guess different laws and realities are different, and, let's just say, I'm gonna need those emeralds, and I need to get them out of here as soon as possible, but, I feel like there's something missing. Kara, what else am I supposed to bring up to him?
Wait. Oh. How do you know? Why'd you say that name?
Oh,
How do you I'm sorry, how do you know that name?
Yeah. That was the part I was gonna explain earlier of who I was talking to. You're not gonna believe me. So when I fell down purposely to the underground, back in the ruins. You know the ruins, right?
Yes, I do. I do very well. That was where my old house was.
Well, I fell down on a bed of flowers and, well, this is gonna sound crazy, but I see and hear your child.
What?
It's a lot to explain. Somehow when I fell down and landed, they became connected to my soul. And we've been traveling the underground the entirety. They're here right now, and they're standing, well, right by me. You can't see or hear them, for some odd reason. I'm only able to. I know it's a lot to take in. Hearing that your child is back?
No kidding.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I know it's been a long time. They've told me pretty much everything that happened.
How much did they tell you?
They told me what happened with, well, Asriel and the whole war thing that happened. You declaring war on humanity because of what the humans did to your kids.
Yes, and that was... I did not want that. I did not want that war. I just wanted to see my wife. I just wanted to see my children. I still miss them dearly. I'm sorry.
It's fine. If there's anything you want me to ask of them, I can be the translator.
I mean, I can't think of the first thing I could ask, because I'm still trying to take this in, but...
Kara, is there anything you want me to translate?
I just want to say howdy.
Kara says howdy.
Howdy.
Yeah, well... Now... what should we do from here?
Barrier.
Oh yeah, that's right. They told me I should ask you about the barrier. The emeralds are there, right?
Yes, they are.
Sorry to drop all this on you, and it's a big scenario. I'll explain everything in detail once we get to those emeralds. Okay?
Alright.
Could you show me where they are? Don't know my way around this place.
It's fine. I'll go ahead and get you over here. Just be careful around the flowers.
Of course.
I believe it's... Yes, this door, I believe, right over...
That's a dead here? End right there, so over here?
Yes, over there.
Okay. Alright, they should be around here. I can feel them. Well, what's that bright light up ahead?
Ooh.
That's the barrier?
Yes, it is. That is the barrier.
There's the emeralds!
Yes, they are. They're
seem to be fine right now. Sans told me that they were acting a little chaotic a moment ago. Hope they didn't cause too much trouble. Yeah, Kara, these are the emeralds. You should see the Master Emerald. It's bigger than you, me, and Nazgûr. Yeah, it's big. On a floating island. Yeah. So, alright, we're here. Now, I just gotta bring these out through there. But, I feel like there's something missing. Feeling that's missing.
What do you mean?
I feel like... Oh yeah, that's right. Alphys told me if I'm gonna get out of here, they said I would have to kill you. If that's with an option. But
your
no.
Action.
No, I'm not that gonna do that. I'm not gonna do that. That's definitely not an option.
That's the only... It pains me to say it, but that's the only way.
Well, no, that... We shouldn't have... That's wrong, that's messed up. We shouldn't have to sacrifice... Listen, Asgore, I came here throughout the whole time not hurting anyone or killing a single monster. I'm trying to... free everybody. I didn't only just come here for the emeralds, but I came here to free every single monster. Every single one of them. So they can live the life on the surface. Hey, they can even get to know the Mobians and stuff. Got fresh grass and lots of cool sights and everything. One person shouldn't have to be sacrificed just so others can be free.
So, why do you need to get these emeralds out of here anyway?
Well, you see, like I said earlier, they had a massive chaos control, and they're getting close to getting to that point. And if I don't get them out of here, well, the next chaos control might be dangerous. We might be brought to somewhere we don't know, and might be destructive. Heck, it might even destroy the entire underground. That's why I came here, but I want to save everyone, too!
In that case, you'll probably need to leave and go to that barrier up there, because if what you're telling me is true, then those emeralds could possibly cause more chaos in the future and wind up killing a lot of people. And I don't want you to have to do it as much as you do, but if my sacrifice means that everyone else can live, then so be it. But
came this far. I'm sorry, Asgore, but I can't simply kill someone who doesn't deserve it. And another thing, I know we need I need a monster soul to get through there, but I refuse to kill anybody. Isn't there another way? Isn't there? Wait, why can't we just hold hands and get through there then? How about that? Could that work?
I'm sorry, Sonic. It's not that easy.
Not that easy. Have you ever even tried it?
I
can obviously tell no from that.
Yeah.
Listen.
But...
I don't know what to do. We could figure out something. Something. I am refusing to kill you. I won't kill you. That isn't going to happen. That's not going to be an option. Heck, wouldn't you think your kid wouldn't... Like, Kara... You have to agree with this, right? That shouldn't be an option.
Yeah, But that's how it's been in the last few times.
Haven't you ever tried holding hands with anyone through there?
I can't.
I mean when you were alive.
No.
Then, if that doesn't work, then I don't know what.
It pains me to say this, but we will. If you don't want to kill me, then we'll have to fight.
You're gonna force me to fight you, aren't you?
It's the only way. I need to make this sacrifice for everyone.
I don't want to do this as much as you don't.
But I just want this war to end.
No.
I miss my wife, I miss my kid, but I just want this war to be over.
Listen, Asgore, I don't want to fight you. It's not right. I refuse. I'm not doing this. No.
It's the only way.
No. There has to be another way. Listen. He's not going to listen to me, is he?
You need to do this.
I refuse to kill you. Think of how wrong this is.
Think about all the stuff I did. I've murdered all those children because I was a coward. I lost my wife. I've lost everything. I'm a king with no power. Basically, I just want this war to end. You have to do this.
No. Asgore, I said no. Will you stop it already and listen to me? You can keep throwing your fire at me all day, but it ain't gonna do anything! Asgore, I said stop! He's not listening.
No. You have to do this!
I said no. It won't matter anyway. The other timeline will just set me back here. Looks like something caught your attention there. You stopped attacking. Don't you get it? If I kill you, it won't matter anyway! I'll just get reset back here because of the timelines! Are you gonna stop throwing all your attacks at me and listen? Asgore.
What did you mean by timeline?
Listen. It won't matter even if I did kill you. I just get reset back here. If I go through that barrier with your soul, it wouldn't even matter. Because the timeline would just throw me back here. You may not know what I mean by timeline, but Karis told me that a human that they knew by Frisk resetted the timeline, went back in time. I know it's crazy. But
can't be any crazier than today.
But they've resetted the timeline I don't know about how many other times. And regardless, if I went through there, it would just reset me back from the beginning and you would forget everything. Everything. Our meeting? Me telling you about the emeralds? It would just all be gone, like as if it was for nothing. So chill with your attacks and listen to me. Because I refuse to kill you.
Okay. Fine.
Okay. Now, let's settle things down. Didn't come here for a fight. Didn't come here to sacrifice anyone. And Asgore, your life is not that disposable. Just because you've made mistakes doesn't mean your life is worth less than anyone else's. I get you've made mistakes. Everyone does. No one is perfect. I'm not perfect. You're not perfect. The whole world isn't perfect.
I've hurt all those kids just because I was afraid.
It's okay to be afraid. It's okay to experience fear. It's normal. Fear is a normal thing, Asgore. And Kara, do you have anything you need to say to him? Because I feel like you've been holding back a lot of what you needed to say.
Yeah. Despite everything that he's been through, I'm proud that he's still here.
Kara said, despite everything you've been through, she's still happy that you're still here. Still pushing forward for a better tomorrow. Asgore, we can figure a different way out without having to kill each other just to break the barrier. We could try that idea I suggested a moment ago. I know that you don't believe it'll work, but something has to work. Because if we don't, and if I just go through there, everything will be the same and happen again. I'll be stuck here in the emeralds. They won't change with that. They'll just do another chaos control.
If we do the way that you plan, we can all come back together again. The family.
Kara said if we do the way that we plan this, if we do the way without killing anyone, we could possibly get your family back together.
What?
Yes. I have a way and a sort of crazy plan. When I free everyone, I want to help fix things. I want to help bring back Kara and get them a normal life so you could possibly be back with your wife. You and Kara and Toriel could be a family again. Even though Asriel is not here, I bet he wants you to still continue being the good person that he remembered you being. Wouldn't you want that? You're the king of all monsters. Your people look up to you. You're not less than anyone. There's a reason they chose you. You are King Asgore. And you've been through a lot and had to make sacrifices, and my respect goes to you.
Thank you.
No problem.
I'm sorry. I really do appreciate it. I'm just...
It's okay. Now, maybe we should head back to the throne room. Figure a different way out of this. Try to fix this without killing anyone. There has to be another way. Because if I got brought to this whole scenario, not just by jumping down, but The Emerald's bringing your world here. There has to be a deeper reason behind that. To free you. And not only you, but everybody else. So everyone can have their happy ending. I refuse to leave anybody down here in misery or forgotten. I've gotten to know some of the people down here within a short amount of time, and it feels like it's been days, almost years. And that's my motto. I don't leave anybody behind. I make sure everyone is free. No one will be sacrificed today.
Sure.
Alright.
You idiot! You just gave me enough time to gather enough human souls. Now I'm going to reset the timeline without you! Now just remember, it's kill or be killed.
No! Asgore!